popular, and with the advent of television, they became an established part of the American sports picture. Names like